Hello, this is Nicola Piuzzi from Spadaro Milano, and today we are in a really nice single bedroom apartment. It's almost like a studio, and we are close to Porta Romana, which is really in the city center, and there is the tram which passes by down the street, and also the underground station which is on the yellow line, so in just 3-4 steps from the city center. The house is very nice. It's tiny, but it's really suitable for one person. And there is the living room, which is also the bedroom. And there is a small kitchen and a bathroom. So take a look to the house. This is the main room, which is the bedroom. Here is the bathroom. And on this side, there is the kitchen. And this one is the entrance door. So take a look to the kitchen, which, as you can see, is really nice. At the moment, one person is living, so that's why there are some stuff all over. Here is the microwave with the fridge, the chair with the table, and here is the kitchen, which is fully equipped with a lot of storage parts. Okay, so on this side there is the bedroom, and here is the bathroom. So take a look. It's quite small, but there is the sink. Here is the shower, which is quite comfortable anyway. Here it is. Here is the WC, and here is the sink with some storage stuff and the mirror here. Okay, so here is the bedroom, which has anyway a double bed, as you can see. It's a room which is quite comfortable. Here is the wardrobe. There is the air conditioning, which is working now. Here is the side with the desk, a small lamp, and the television. Outside the window there is the main road, but it's one of the best here in Milan, in the city center. And as you can see, it's quite far, so it's not that noisy. And behind this small wall, there is the washing machine and some more storage part, which is really useful. Here is the internet connection. And behind this, there is, as you can see, it's equipped with everything. Okay, so as you saw, it's quite small, but it is very nice and really sweet for one person, and everything is really clear and well done and well furnished. So see you, and bye bye from Nicolò. Ciao.